As members of the Miles Davis Quintet, pianist Herbie Hancock, drummer Tony Williams, and bassist Ron Carter became the most influential rhythm section of the 1960s and played on countless Blue Note recordings. Tonight, they are joined by Freddie Hubbard on trumpet, Bobby Hutcherson, and Joe Henderson on tenor saxophone as they perform Henderson's classic tune, Recorda-me.
Thank you.